testing the custom gate for the Den racetrack. Power on unit. Reset. And go. You'll notice that once you press the green button, the gate will drop. It will hold the gate down for 3 seconds and then releases power to it so it springs up a little. The 3 seconds allow all the cars to go through the gate. Reset. Go.